a tomboy now?
I'm a tomboy.
No, I don't think so.
You like boys named Tom?
What's your definition of a tomboy?
Somebody who likes anal.
And the gal straps on this big old dildo, and that's for him.
Really?
Dave.
See it?
I need a tomboy. Be, you know, no makeup, no skirts, you know, pants, t-shirts type of woman or girl. Not the girly girl. No makeup. Yeah, I don't know. Climbing trees, doing sports. But I don't think you have to be a tomboy now to be a girl who does sports. You don't have to be a tomboy for that. You can do sports.
Anything you want.
Yep.
Without being a tomboy. You still be a girly girl.
Including anal.
So there's the difference. In our generation, when we were young, you fit into something. Now women have evolved and just a short
They've all fit into something and just make them bigger.
Decades, women can do anything they want.
But when I was young, there weren't sports for girls.
No.
There weren't sports for girls.
That was just too much information.
Well, there was swimming for girls.
In reality, now you can be very much all about your physical self and climbing trees and rowing boats and have your femininity. Yes.
I am.
And have your sparkles and your femininity. Yes.
Every time I show up to Hellenix, Susan's always in the top of one of the fir trees. It's amazing.
Just being herself.
Where's my mother-in-law? She's in the top of that cedar.
All right. Whatever. Point made. Turn that thing off.
Okay.